chances are good a day as any to start the rebuilding of life. The roads that lay open are many when the old one's gone under the knife. And I can feel the sun on my skin.
I generally get up by 6 to 6:15 a.m. Since these days there is no rushing of schools, morning have one less rush to handle. I usually head straight to the kitchen for my cup of hot water. This one habit has stayed with me for so many years. I carry it to my living room balcony. I love to behold my plants at this time. It is so soothing to see your plants grow like your children. I think all the plant lovers can relate to this. These days it is cold in the morning, so I mostly return inside within 5 to 10 minutes and sit on the couch. I love this silence and me time. Believe me, this silence is so addictive. I look forward to enjoying my morning peace every day, and this encourages me to start my day early. Also, I do not check any social media, emails, and WhatsApp in the morning. I prefer to refrain from all this till I start my work. After enjoying 15-20 minutes with myself, I pick up the milk and newspaper from outside. I place the milk to boil and then go to freshen up. When my husband is at home, I go down for a morning walk. But when he goes to work early morning or traveling, I skip that. I'm still not used to leaving my son alone. So those days I just do breathing exercises and facial yoga for 15 minutes. After finishing the exercise, I start my daily cleaning routine. In my recent video, I mentioned that my power hours are from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. During these hours, my energy is at peak and I try to complete most of the chores at this time only. First, I arrange the general areas, like placing things to their designated spaces. Usually, I try to clear things in the previous night itself. But with small kids, kuch na kuch to chhootta hi hai. Then I go to the kitchen and unload the dishes from the dishwasher and arrange them into the cabinets. Next is to fill up the water bottles. As per my cleaning routine, today I have to do sweeping and mopping and then bathroom cleaning. I follow my cleaning routine strictly, which helps me stay productive and efficient. Idea is not to do everything every day, but specific tasks defined for that day. This way, I stop myself from getting overwhelmed from the barrage of chores and also finish the defined activities on time. When my husband is at home, he too helps me in my daily chores. By the time I finish the sweeping and mopping of all the rooms except the master bedroom where my son is sleeping, it is 8 a.m. I wake him up and after a little bit of cuddling, I send him to washroom to brush his teeth and shower. While he is doing that, I make the bed and finish cleaning up this room as well. Then I help dressing him up. Around 8:30 a.m. he goes to his study table and arranges his books and stationery according to his class. Meanwhile, I give him a banana, walnuts, or a light snack. He eats his breakfast after finishing his first class. Around 8:45, the class starts and while he is busy with that, I go back and finish my daily cleaning chores. Sweeping and mopping is done, and as per weekly cleaning, today I have to clean one bathroom. I'm cleaning the guest bathroom today, as in a few days my in-laws are visiting us, and for that I want to keep their room ready. Once the cleaning is done, I go and take a bath. My favorite and most comfortable clothes are track pants and t-shirts, so usually I wear that at home. After bath, I do my prayers at our home temple. Around 9:30, I go to the kitchen and prepare breakfast. By the time my son's class finishes, I keep his breakfast ready. Today he wants to have a cheese sandwich, so I have prepared that. I'm preparing poha for myself and masala tea. I love to have my tea with breakfast only. कुछ अलग ही स्वाद आता है। We eat breakfast in the living room, taking a quick glance at news headlines. Athar finishes his breakfast and gets ready for the second class, which starts at 10:30. And I go back to the kitchen, give a quick cleaning, and then start my work. Usually at this time, I check my planner and finish those tasks first which I have marked important. I do the planning of next shoot, like making a script, ordering stuff and replying to emails and comments. Around 11:30, my son's class finishes and then he wants to go down to the park to play. He loves to play and we really encourage that. It is important for kids to play and run around, do physical activities. It keeps them fit, healthy and helps avoiding screen time. And by playing outdoors, second big advantage is that they naturally benefit from vitamin D, which is very important for growing bodies. I too take this advantage and get a good amount of sun. And someday when I have work and my husband is at home, he accompanies my son to the play area. Generally, while he plays, I either walk for 15 to 20 minutes or sometimes I bring my book and read or fiddle with my phone. Around 12:30, we go back home and I directly go to the kitchen and prepare either a juice or cut fruits. Having one fruit a day is important to get some good nutrients. Then I start preparing for lunch. As I myself cook all the meals, I prefer to prepare them 30 minutes before the meal time. Idea is to consume them hot and fresh. I depend on meal prepping and that helps me prepare all the meals almost rapidly. We have a few videos on meal prepping and you can find the links in the description box. We eat our lunch around 1:30. Post lunch, my son gets really excited as he enjoys his TV time for 30 minutes. And I quickly clean the kitchen and start my shoot if that is planned or other related activity. And usually shoot finishes by 4 to 4:30 p.m. And this is how I spend my day. All the clothes and few pieces of jewelry I was wearing in today's video are from Meesho. They have a wide range of collection in all the categories and at very reasonable prices. I have given the codes of the products in the description box. You can also become a Meesho reseller and start earning from home. Share the catalog with your family and friends and start taking orders. Add your margin and place the order. Meesho will deliver the orders on your behalf to your customers and will credit your margin in your bank account. More details about Meesho and app download link are given in the description box. A balanced time allocation between office and personal well-being is the key ingredient for happiness. If you would like to see my evening routine as well, then let me know in the comment section.
Thank you and keep watching Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.